Coming up on this episode of the Sailor Station is a special homecoming pep rally extravaganza.
I'm Scarlett Kayan.
I'm Christopher Klein.
And this is your Sailor Station. One annual event here at OHS is Spirit Week.
Spirit Week is a week where students decorate the school with banners and signs and dress up according to a theme.
Some of the theme days included Red, White, and Blue Day, Comfy Clothes Day, and Superhero Day.
Did you see those outfits?
I sure did. Some really great ones.
What crazy things people will do to ramp up school spirit.
Let's check it out. Spirit Week sure was fun, lots of cool days.
Spirit Week came to its height at the pep rally on October 14th, where our reporters, Noah Scott and Angelina DeMonte, got a chance to talk to some of the athletes in the homecoming court.
Let's throw it to them on the field.
Hi, I'm Angelina DeMonte.
And I'm Noah Scott, and this is the 2016 pep rally.
Sailors!
I'm here with Sam and Dean, our brand new prince and princess of the 2016 homecoming. So how excited are you guys for homecoming?
So excited. I'm so excited.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I love homecoming. It's so much fun.
Favorite time of year.
What does homecoming mean to you?
Honestly, it's just a time that like the community gets together and everyone, no matter who you are, what you do in the school, we all just come together, watch a football game, eat some food, and it's so much fun.
Yeah. I mean, especially this year, it means this is our senior year. It means so much. It's going to be crazy. I'm so excited.
Speaking of senior year, so what is your favorite homecoming memory?
I'll go first. My favorite homecoming memory is singing the national anthem at Pep Rally last year. It was, like, surreal. It was so cool.
My favorite was last year I had to sell sweatshirts at a table for the entire time. I thought it was going to be really boring, but I ended up making friends with people that I was never friends with before, and it was great.
Again, like I said, it's your senior year, so what's your favorite memory here at Oceanside High School?
I think the football games in 309. I love it. Honestly, I think I've been to a good 75% of the games here, so I like to go.
Thespian Troupe 132. The shows are my life. I live in the theater, and sparkle, shine, glitter, glow.
Thank you guys so much.
Hi, I'm here with Jennifer Lynn and Jason Denrich. How does it feel that you guys are homecoming king and queen?
It's completely unreal. I never imagined that I would have won, so it's insane.
It's amazing. You just don't expect it.
Yeah.
Are you excited for homecoming tomorrow?
Yes, of course. It's one of my favorite events of the year.
What's your favorite homecoming memory?
Well, I always love the halftime shows because, like, the marching band and, like, dance team and cheerleading, like, I wouldn't have seen them any other way. And, like, everyone just, like, really talented, and it's just awesome to see them perform for the school.
Just seeing the whole community as a whole, everyone together, it's just an amazing sight, and just the unity as a school.
Are you excited to ride on the float tomorrow?
Yes, that's the best part.
Yeah. What could be bad about it?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Wow, that was an amazing pep rally.
It really gets you psyched for homecoming. Congratulations to our homecoming court.
Tune in next time to see our homecoming special event.
I'm Angelina DeMonte.
And I'm Noah Scott. And remember, for all things Sailor Nation, we are the Sailor Station.
An exciting new aspect of this year's pep rally was the introduction of our new mascot, JD the Sailor. Let's go to Noah Scott and find out a little bit more about JD.
JD got his name from a poll which the students and faculty voted for.
Personally, I think Sailor McSailface should have been an option.
I voted for Woody.
A little bit of trivia on JD. His name comes from the initials of Joe DeBorn, who was the person who came up with the original mascot in 1934.
What a great homage to our school's history. He was a great addition to homecoming.
At halftime, the Patriots Club honored World War II veteran Staff Sergeant Daniel Breyer. Sergeant Breyer served in the 87th and 24th Infantry Divisions, as well as the 3rd Battalion Headquarters from 1943 to 1946. He fought in the Pacific Campaign of the War in the Philippines and Japan, and was awarded many medals, including the prestigious Bronze Star. We thank him and his family for his service.
The Patriots Club also sponsors other events throughout the year to show appreciation to all our servicemen and veterans. Here at Oceanside, we sponsor lots of events to help our community as well. Soon we have our annual turkey shoot, door decorating, and several other charity events.
The turkey shoot is an annual food drive here at the high school. If you are interested in helping families in Oceanside, please donate non-perishable foods. All donations can be dropped off at the Student Activities Office or contact Mr. Turk for more information.
Also upcoming is our high school drama, The 39 Steps, starring our own Noah Scott as the milkman. Sorry. Our own Christopher Klein is cow number one and pilot number two.
Moo.
Be sure to come see us on the 18th and 19th of November, where we will kill it.
For those of you not able to see the pep rally, we're going to end our episode with the pep rally performances of the Varsity Cheerleaders, the dance team, and the marching band, filmed and edited by our own broadcasting class.
As always, check back for more episodes of The Sailor Station or subscribe to our YouTube channel. And you can also follow us on Instagram at The Sailor Station.
I'm Scarlett Cahan.
And I'm Christopher Klein.
And remember, for all things Sailor Nation,
we are The Sailor Station.
fans, just to introduce you to our new mascot. He's got a new dance that he wants to bring back. If you know it, you can stand up and dance along in your seat. Your marching band, in memory of color guard director Nikki Ray, band director Michael Vedder, assistant directors Adam Ray, Chelsea Rosenberg, Aaron Ray, color guard director Leanna Benson, assistant Monica Vargas, your students, drum majors Joe Prendergast, Megan Bernowitz, color guard captain Miranda Rodriguez.
On the trail.